We know what's coming next. The big hope for China, lying in sixth place, tantalizingly close for a medal. And she is brilliant when she gets it right. Seventh place a couple of years ago. She's only 18 now. Li Zijun from Changchun. Start. Triple flip, triple toe loop. Ah! Yes, got it wrong there. Doubt seemed to go into her mind. Double axel, should have been a triple toe, double toe, but seemed to be a bit of confusion. But back on form there with a triple salco, double toe loop. Triple loop. Confidence seems back. But now, down on the triple flip. A little double-footed, perhaps, on that triple lutz. She is a delight, not just for the 10,000 packed in here to the Oriental Sports Centre, but to you at home, I'm sure. I love the way she moves on the ice. Confidence is an elusive commodity, and something's happened to her in the last couple of years since she was seventh in London, Ontario, 2 years ago in the World Championships. Maybe it's the weight of expectation, but she's not really delivered since. 17th in the world's last year, didn't crack it in the Grand Prix this year, but when she's at her best, I just love watching her.
Yes, I agree. It's the a bit more freedom in the expression if you're just looking at the artistry first. And I can't help but be reminded of that charity game in Canada where they throw all the teddy bears on at the end. It's great fun, but it's also a little unnerving if you're coming next, and it holds up the timing. They've got a lot of teddy bear girls and boys out there, so they seem to be staying on the timing, which is great. But yeah, there's some issues here with concentration. The second element, double axel first, fell off the second part, that didn't work. Here's a flip, that was nice.
I just think it's all to do with confidence, because you can see when the mistakes come, there's a real pause for a few seconds, as if, oh no. And she doesn't know quickly enough how to make recompense.
So round on those jumps, that was nicely done. Some lovely points within it, a lovely layback level four at the end. The step sequence could have had a little bit more attack. For me, it's this was where she lost the second part, I think.
Yeah.
The combination then, and then the leaning back, and it's so it's a lack of that focus and confidence that we've seen from the American girls.
And too slow to get up and go again.
So round on the loop. To me, she's got the flexibility and she's got the artistry, but sometimes it's just that little extra reach that gives the emotive quality to a performance. And this, it's lovely, but it's one level for me. So there isn't that slightly, that rise and fall that I see with some of the other girls that really brings you into the performance.
I still think she's a potential superstar, but not with confidence where it is right now. And that's not going to please her, I'm afraid. She's dropping behind the Americans. So fourth place for her. And it's going to be tough to be in the top 10.